toyed with the reality that there's parts.
A master magician. His are some of the most complex illusions anywhere.
Last night,
Playboy Magazine.
50,000 people witnessed Franz Harari redefine magic. The Associated Press.
Experiencing his illusions is like taking a trip to the moon. Franz Harari has pushed magic into the 21st century.
Behind this easygoing smile is a man conducting a secret world of misdirections, all for the
His magic is one created for the remote control generation.
He's the leading creator of magic illusions today.
Time to turn off gravity.
You know, to me, the greatest thing about magic is it has become for me a vehicle that has taken me through life. It is a continuous inspiration to learn, to understand the human experience, and even more importantly, to meet people literally all over the world. That's what magic's all about.